welcome back to Great Day. Singing means more than making beautiful music for our next guest. Her mission is to help fill the financial gap for young adults who have aged out of the foster care system. Please welcome Patrice Pike.
Hello, Patrice.
Hey, how are you?
You know, I say over and over and over again, sometimes you don't choose your mission chooses you. This is one that is close to your heart and because of personal experiences.
That's true, yes. I left home when I was 16 and I knew then, you know, they used to have the PSA signs where you'd see the runaway, mm-hmm. you know, and I would see that sign and I would think, oh, I'm so lucky that I had people to kind of watch out for me when I left home, and not everyone has that. You know, a help. So I knew I wanted to help people when I grew up, and yeah. So it did choose me.
And there's such a large population of homeless. I think we still have this stereotype in our heads, but there's these subsets. You have homeless veterans, you have homeless children, women. I mean, it can impact anybody. Mm-hmm. But when you talk about kids who have aged out of the system, a lot of people might be confused as to what that really means.
Well, for us, we work with both aged out of foster care and also children who stay with their family of origin, mm-hmm. but are homeless in a shelter, and that's you know, they're teens, but they're entering into adulthood, and they don't have a lot of the resources or the networks that most of us who grew up with our families do.
Yeah.
And so we're working with them.
Of course, the foster care system, yeah, you could be in foster care while you are, you know, an adolescent, but then all of a sudden it's, okay, got to go. And mm-hmm. it's like, what are you going to? And you're right, having those skills, that skill set to suddenly take care of yourself mm-hmm. is so important. Is there, you have the Grace Foundation is what you're working with.
Yes.
Who is Grace?
Grace was a young woman that I met. She was 23. She was a survivor of homelessness. She was trying to reunite with her family and work jobs, two and a half jobs, while she had a heart condition.
Wow.
And so when I met her and found out that she had to have a heart surgery and didn't know and wanted to go to school and live out her dreams but didn't know
if she... Yeah, it's interesting, all these tough things that she was dealing with, yet she had hope still.
Yes, a lot of people don't realize that a lot of people who are homeless or on the edge of homelessness are working more than one job, mm-hmm. you know. So there's a lot of stereotypes that we intend on, you know, continuing with other organizations to educate people about. And we send young adult survivors to school.
You have an event coming up?
Saturday at Warehouse Live at 6:30. And it's a fun gala. It's live music in a, you know, state-of-the-art music facility, and it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, on a great way for all of us to help out and have fun at the same time. Mm-hmm. Okay, for details, you can go to gracetexas.org. Off her CD, Patrice Pike and Friends, here she is right now with The Calling.
Alone, I wanna hear your beautiful tone. Come